Hey, it's Greg here with the Jonathan Smith team right here in Gainesville, Florida, and I'm excited to be with you to show you a little bit as a homeowner about what you can do to sell your home for a lot more money than you might have anticipated. A lot of that comes down to the marketing and exposure on your property, and I actually have on the call with me here, Jonathan. How are you doing today, John?
I'm doing well, Greg. Great, thanks. Nice to see you today.
Very good, very good. Yeah, I'm excited. I know you're very busy with the way the market is right now, so I'm glad I was able to wrangle you up for a little information here. You are doing extremely well on the homes that we represent, where we're getting them exposed to the most opportune buyers, and most importantly, selling them for the most amount of money. I think with the way the market's been lately, everybody knows they can sell their home and probably sell it fast, but you've gotten really good at being able to net as much as possible from the sale of that property. So first and foremost, just kind of introduce yourself, tell everybody a little bit about the market area that you're working and that type of thing.
Sure, we live here in Gainesville, which is in the North Central Florida part of the state. And we're very fortunate in a number of ways. So for example, we have the University of Florida, which is a top 10 public school university. So that's a big draw, right? So they bring in a lot of professors and other related jobs to the area. So that's one. Number two would be the hospitals. We have Shands, the Shands system, which is very popular and big. Also, North Florida is another very popular hospital. And then also we have our K-12 public schools. The Lateral County Public School System is actually an A-rated public school system. So between education and healthcare, we're very fortunate. And also our nature, the nature in the area. So for example, we have lots of rivers and springs where people love to go down tubing and kayaking and things like that. So when you add that all up together, we really are in a great place. And I think that's a big draw for the area of Gainesville.
Yeah. And I know between the college and obviously the hospitals, those are both very, very big for attractants to bring people in. And really the question becomes, you know, for a homeowner that's looking to sell their home, there's a lot of decisions they have to make. So I wanted to kind of, you know, today we're going to show a little bit of your secret sauce, you know, what actually works to sell a property and get it exposed to the most opportune buyer. So I think everybody will find this very educational, you know, as far as for the Gainesville area, there's a very specific way you need to have your home marketed. Rather than just throw it on the MLS and, you know, it brings what it brings, you might net a little more from the sale of the home, $5,000, $10,000, $15,000 more in your pocket, provided you choose the right real estate agent. So without further ado, I've got a couple of slides here from the marketing department here that I want to share with you to show you a little bit about how the Jonathan Smith team makes this happen and gets your home sold for top dollar. So let me show you here real quick.
Okay, so you should see my screen here. And obviously what we're going to talk about is how you can sell your home for possibly more money than you even anticipated. And most importantly, how you can net more from the sale of that property. So I think what you'll find here is this real brief presentation is going to be kind of a marketing lesson for you. I think you'll actually learn a lot about how you can expose a product or a service to the most opportune prospects. What we do here with our team is we make sure that we can get your property exposed to the most opportune buyers to sell it for the most amount of money. So that takes a lot more than throwing it on the MLS or, you know, putting a sign in the yard. I'm going to show you a targeted marketing approach that works very, very well for us here at our team with all of the homes that we represent. So, you know, the most important decision you'll ever make here as a homeowner is the agent you will choose to market the home for you. Unfortunately, most owners don't know the criteria to utilize in choosing a real estate agent. So today, we're going to show you some important factors to look for when selling your home for more money, trying to net as much as possible. I want to show you some factors to look for in choosing a real estate agent. And obviously, I want to show you a couple of things that our team does here that can sell your home for a lot more money. I think you'll find it very exclusive. Nobody else offers this, which is why we're getting these superior results. You know, there's three common misconceptions when choosing a real estate agent. I'm going to give you these three here. Number one, a lot of people think that the agents within a brokerage all have the same procedures. So if you go with the most well-known brokerage in town, you can choose any agent there. What you may not know is every single agent is an independent contractor and does anything they want to do. There's zero policies and procedures in place. So a brokerage might literally have the number one agent in town, as well as an agent that hasn't sold a property in a whole year. So there's a big, big difference in the agents that you choose, and the brokerage you choose doesn't really matter as much. I think you'll agree if LeBron James changes teams, he's still going to perform at a very high level. Doesn't really matter what team he's with or how well known they are. He's good at what he does. So you want to make sure you're choosing an agent rather than a brokerage. Number two misconception is that knowing someone that has a real estate license is a benefit for you or is your best option when selling your home. Just because somebody has a real estate license obviously doesn't mean they're very good at marketing or exposure on that home. And frankly, they may not have the capital needed in order to spend the money required to market that home the right way. And then number three, you should list your home with an agent that gives you the highest quoted price or the lowest discounted commission. Obviously, that usually ends in disaster. We'll talk a little bit about that. So today, I want to show you the right way to sell your home fast and for top dollar with the least amount of hassle. And frankly, it has nothing to do with any of these three misconceptions that we've talked about here. So, you know, a lot of people think an agent is an agent. First, every single agent in this state has passed the same real estate exam. They all took the same test. Great. They have a license now, right? That gave them the right to be an agent, but certainly doesn't give them the knowledge to be a targeted marketing specialist. Any agent and any brokerage you list with is going to get your home on the MLS. They're going to get it listed on Realtor.com and Zillow.com. That happens automatically. It happens through syndication. So the MLS is automatically going to have it go on Realtor.com, Zillow.com. You'll get in front of all those people. You'll get that from any agent you choose, but it's going to create limited chances of you actually selling your home at all. Or if you do, it might go for regular price or even below the actual market value. Why? Because we haven't exposed it to people that would have a feverish response, people that would be highly motivated to buy your specific type of home. And I'm going to show you exactly how we do that over the next few minutes here. So this is why you don't want a commodity type agent that's completely replaceable by anyone else that has a license. Because of course, you simply, if you just want to list your home, rather than sell it and sell it at top price, you could go with a commodity agent, anybody that has a real estate license. But you obviously know that asking more won't necessarily get you more for the sale of your home. If you called enough realtors, somebody would tell you they'd sell it for $5 million. You don't want to list with them, right? The marketing campaign is what's going to create the best quality buyers that are willing to pay a premium. That's what's going to get your price up. So those premium buyers, they're not going to be found by advertising your home on Realtor.com or Zillow.com or just any old agent that throws it in the MLS and waits on it to hopefully find a buyer. So you want to think about who you're actually hiring as a homeowner here, who's going to represent the exposure for your property. As a homeowner, the most important thing to look for is a target marketing specialist. And I want you to write that down, by the way, a target marketing specialist. This is how you get your home exposed to the most opportune buyers, and most importantly, sell that property for more than you ever thought possible. A licensed agent that simply promises you a higher price, but has no empirical data to show you how they'll make that happen, they're not going to get you your desired results. They need to have an impressive multimedia marketing approach. And I'm going to show you that here. So target marketing, a lot of people say, what is target marketing? Target marketing is focusing in on who the most likely buyer will be for your home based on price range, location, school district, amenities of the home, that type of thing. So if we take an example, let's say it's a middle of the road price range here for this area. It's a 4-bedroom house, has a first floor primary bedroom, but all the other bedrooms are upstairs. It's in a good school district and it has a fenced yard. Okay. Typical America property. Okay. 4-bedroom, first floor primary, everything else is upstairs, good school district and has a fenced yard. Who is the most likely buyer? Who should we be targeting for that home? Well, we know for sure that it's going to be somebody that's anywhere from 40 to 55 years old, that has at least two kids of teenage years in the home. They'll have a pet in the home. They're likely in that same school district. They'll have a credit score of 680 or higher. and they're going to have an annual household income, total household income, of at least one third of the purchase price on your home. Now, how do we know that's the case? Because we can go find that list. We can market to that group of people. Well, we know that's the case because anybody that's younger than 40 years old may still be looking to have young children, meaning they won't want their bedroom on a different level as the rest of the bedrooms. They want to be close to the nursery, right? We know that they're going to have kids of teenage years. They want to be away from the kids when it comes to sleeping and quiet and that type of thing, right? We know they have to have a credit score of 680 or higher. We know that for qualification purposes, they'll need to make about a third of what the purchase price is. And then we also know that if you have that fenced yard, they'll be willing to pay a premium if they can get their dog in a property that has a fenced yard. So much better for them that way. So what we can do is we can take that information. A professional marketer is going to find out who that opportune buyer is and then create a combination of online and offline marketing. So our team here, we do this by, we start by acquiring the list of the most opportune prospects. We do that through mailing list and marketing list brokers based on the selects that we want. So a select is like people with a credit score of 680 or higher. That's one select. People that make $150,000 or more, that's another one. People that have at least two children of teenage years, that's another one we would use. So we'll get them, and we can narrow that down, clear down to family size, age of the parents, age of the children in the home, household income, their credit score, their hobbies, their interests, how many vehicles they have in the home, like if you have a three-car, four-car garage. How many vehicles are registered to them? Watercraft ownership, like if you're on water and maybe they have a boat, that type of thing. We can really narrow this down to find the most opportune prospect for your individual house. And then what we do is we utilize an online and offline approach. So of course you know that the type of property your most likely buyer currently lives in, like where are they moving from? Are they moving from an apartment to a house like yours? Are they moving from a small house up to a house like yours? Are they moving from a larger house and moving down? Maybe it's empty nesters, possibly even a divorce situation where they would be downsizing in a home. We want to find out what's going to be the most opportune prospect so we can market directly to them. And then what we do is we can use these acquired contacts for everything from postcard campaigns to specific sales letter offers mailed to the prospects, all the way to specifically targeting those prospects on their Facebook page. So we do a lot of online marketing where we can get that list of everybody that lives in a neighborhood, say a move up neighborhood where they would be moving up to your price range. We can market to all of them on their individual Facebook page through a targeted marketing approach. So we can do that, like as an example, Facebook custom audience. So this is a marketing approach that's used on Facebook. It's not social by any means. It's a real marketing approach where we can utilize all of our data to get specific ads for your house in front of those most opportune buyers directly on their Facebook page, which is currently selling thousands of homes all over the country, by the way. This targeted approach with Facebook custom audience is selling lots and lots of homes, and it only goes out to those that are most likely to be interested, meaning it's truly targeted marketing, not social marketing. So we invest a great deal of marketing dollars into custom audience, which is a Facebook approach that we can utilize. So whether it be postcard campaigns or mailing campaigns or going to the online versions, we cover all of those bases so we can get the maximum number of buyers interested in the home, thus driving up the price, creating that feeding frenzy that we're always looking for, where you win because people are fighting over your property and they're willing to pay a premium. And those targeted lists are readily available. As an example, if you've ever been at your house and you go check the mail and here's a postcard from the local car dealership and it says, we see that you have a 2019 Mazda and we have a shortage of Mazdas right now. We'd give you a premium price if you'll trade in your car here. Well, I'm sure you know that the guy that lives next door to you that drives a Toyota got the same postcard saying they need a Toyota. They acquired a list of which cars are located at each property, and they have a variable data print that goes out and puts that information in. That's a targeted marketing approach. So you speak directly to those people about something that's important to them. So we do a lot of targeted marketing that way to match up who's the best buyer for your property. Again, going back to the online version, Facebook custom audience is a perfect example of us getting to them where they're at every day, where they're camping out every day. Now, another option with Facebook is called Facebook Marketplace. This is like their online classified section. So local home buyers and especially relocation buyers, because you already know we have a lot of relocation buyers that move to this area too. So relocation buyers are searching online at the newer sources like Facebook Marketplace. Again, that's their classified section. So, you know, maybe they live in Boise, Idaho or Denver, Colorado, or wherever they're moving from to move to this area here. And what we're finding is they're very interested in local happenings and what's going on there. So they go to Facebook Marketplace. If they click on homes for sale, we make sure that your home is featured there. Okay, so Marketplace, as well as other online classified style locations, Craigslist, that type of thing, we make sure we have maximum exposure there because the buyers are frequently shopping there. We have to go where they're looking. Recent stats show that 98% of home buyers shop online, literally 98 of 100. So whoever has the best online presence outside of the typical syndicated websites, which everybody does, what if you can use a targeted approach and you can go after the most opportune prospects? So Facebook Marketplace is a really good way for us to do that as well. And then more importantly, doing targeted online marketing with what's called retargeting. So if you've ever, let's say you were online and you were shopping for shoes and you ended up not buying those shoes, every website you went to after that showed those shoes for 10% off. That's called a retargeting approach. So most agents have no idea how to do this, or they don't have a large enough team. You know, frankly, a lot of real estate agents are independent all by themselves. They're a one-person operation. They don't have a marketing department like us and that type of thing. So most agents don't have a large enough team or marketing department to follow up with the leads appropriately. If we expose your property to 500 potential buyers here in the area, and we find that 110 of them clicked on it, went through the photos, showed some type of interest, spent some time there, how do you remarket to those people? Because I think we can all agree that buying a home is a process, not an event. They don't just wake up today and say, let's buy a house. It's a process they go through. So they think about this, they research, they do their due diligence for quite a while. So there will be home buyers interested in your house that don't initially take action. What we do here with our team is we retarget them with useful and helpful information to keep your home directly in front of them. Again, jacking up our price, jacking up the interest in the area because we can create more demand through marketing. Now, another approach that works really well, if we switch to the offline method, another approach that we've been having very good success with here locally is what's called specific EDDM campaigns. So let me give you that again, EDDM, that's every door direct mail. So our U.S. Postal Service, they offer an outstanding program called Every Door Direct Mail. The way that works is it's designed like for your local dry cleaners, for the ice cream shop down the road here, so that if they want to go to your neighborhood, they can get marketing out at a decent price, a decent fee. It's not too expensive, but it goes to every single homeowner on that mail carrier's route that day. So as an example, if we wanted to market your house to an apartment complex that's very high-end rent, to a move-up neighborhood where maybe they'd be selling their smaller home and moving to yours. So anybody we want to market to, we can market specifically to everybody in that area using that EDDM campaign. Most agents don't offer this because it is very expensive on their part from a marketing perspective. But we invest the money because it works to get you bigger results, to sell the property for more money in the long run. So we do invest that money to market our properties at a high, high level. So if we're to accept the project and work with you on your home, you can expect to get some superior marketing to get it in front of the right eyeballs, the right families that are interested in buying your house. So what we can do with EDDM is we can choose the neighborhood that buyers will most likely come from, regardless if it's single family homes, condos, apartments, whatever the case is, even from luxury neighborhoods where maybe they'd be moving down. People that are moving up or moving down in price range, maybe they're in the same school district. We can utilize our data to find who the most opportune buyer is and get directly in front of them in their mailbox with a specific marketing campaign centered around your house. So we choose the best communities to market your home to, and then we do that targeted campaign that can create some very big results for you here. And of course, we haven't seen your home yet, right? So with every listing that our team takes on here, we build a complete customized marketing campaign, which combines online and offline approaches to get that home in front of the maximum number of the most opportune buyer. So, you know, you've got to think about a lot of times as a real estate agent, you know, our team is thinking about what type of homes we want to accept at that time. We don't accept all projects. If we can't meet your needs, of course, we'd rather turn you down now than let you down later. So a lot of times the homeowners are shocked how much we can sell their home for. We hear that a lot. But if we can't meet your needs, we're going to let you know that. Okay, so as you can imagine, with the amount of money that our team invests into marketing, we're very selective on the projects that we will take on. Unique properties are often the most fun to market to, which we love working unique properties, by the way. If there's anything special about your home, we love working those kinds of deals because we can use that target marketing to find the best buyers for that home. As an example, we've sold a couple of horse farms, and obviously horse farms are very unique that way. We acquired list from the local feed and ag store, right? Like a tractor supply, and market directly to them and sell that, you know, sell the property to those people. Why? Because they needed horses, a place for their horses. So a target marketing or special unique properties, whatever it is, waterfront, golf course, anything in the world, we can target them and do very, very well with it. And of course, every house and every situation is unique. So we customize everything we do to get your home sold. First step is obviously take a look at the property, give you some ideas on who it should be marketed to so you can sell your home for possibly more than even you anticipated. So just by watching this quick video here, our team here is able to show you a couple of little techniques or trade secrets that will help you to net more from the sale of your home. Now, another big benefit is pre-market matches. So what we do, since we have such a large team and marketing exposure here, we have a large number of active buyers that are looking right now. Since we do so much advertising, we always have a large list of highly motivated buyers that are looking for specific types of homes. So there's a good chance that we can match your home up to some of the active buyers in the area with what we call a pre-market scenario. So that can sometimes raise the price even higher and eliminate the need for a full listing campaign. So we might want to look at some pre-market matches that would make this process even easier for you as a homeowner. And of course, they're willing to pay a premium to keep it from hitting the open market. So we would look at that as well. And of course, every single situation is different. We'd have to take a look at that and taking a walkthrough of the property. And you know, that's really the beauty of having a team here for you. You get everybody for the price of one. The big advantage for you is hiring a professional team with a marketing department is a tremendous advantage for you as opposed to hiring a single agent with limited time, limited marketing knowledge, and limited advertising budget. Results are all that matter to you, and it's crucial to get the most bang for your buck on the sale of the largest asset you likely own. So the big advantage for you is hiring a professional team that has an individual marketing department designed specifically around making sure your home is exposed to the best quality buyers, not just throwing it on the MLS. So when you're choosing an agent, your number one goal as a home seller is very simple. Find the agent that can make your home stand out as opposed to all of the other competing homes on the market. Okay, so we're not talking about, are you with the top company? Have you ever sold a home in this neighborhood? How cheap can I get your commission? All of that stuff does nothing for you actually netting more from the sale of your home. And let's be honest, the only thing you care about is, can you do this hassle-free and net as much as possible? So you've got to think about, on your house, how can it be featured as the best opportunity in town? How can it get in front of more of the most opportune prospects? That's what target marketing and massive exposure can do for you here. So you want to think about, and getting the best results, are you getting the best result possible? So choosing the best agent is crucial to your success. And, you know, I've always said cost is only a factor in the absence of value, right? So if you're looking for a commodity agent and you're okay with months and months on the market or dozens of the wrong type of people walking through your house over the next few days, any discount agent will do for you. But to get more money and less time with the perfect buyer, you want to use a competent professional. And then, of course, and choosing the best, choose the agent first, and then choose the program that's best for you. See, once you've chosen the best agent, you do that first, then you decide on the services that you feel are going to be most important for you. So here with our team, we have what we call our menu of services. We offer a good, better, or best model for our fees as well as the services that we provide. So if you're cost sensitive, you want to keep it low, that's an option for you. If you want to make sure you can sell the home for a higher price, that's an option for you as well. We can do it any way that you want. Choose the best agent first, then you choose their services based on good, better, or best. So what happens is, when we take a quick tour of your property, we can sit down, show you some options, and give you some advice on what we would recommend for your specific individual house. Okay, so you'll get to see our menu of services, which breaks down all options on our fees, as well as the target marketing that we do. So you can see how this is superior to, frankly, anybody else you would interview in town here. Okay, so we have a real simple basic three-step approach. Let me show you what that is, and then we'll go back to our video here. So we have a very basic three-step approach. Number one, we have a totally free phone consultation to discuss your options and any questions you have. It's totally free, no obligation at all. You'll see our number on here. I'll turn our webcams back on in a second here. But it's a totally free phone consultation just for you to gather some information and see if it makes sense for you. Step number two is, we'll take a walkthrough of the home to determine condition and marketability. Now, at that time, we'll sit down to discuss options that you have available to you, and then you can kind of decide from there what you'd like to do. And then step three is, we'll discuss how we can push your sale price higher and go over the marketing campaign options so that you can look at all of the costs, all of the expenses, what your total net number will be. So very simple three-step approach. Phone call, walk through, go over the numbers. You can then make an educated decision. You're never obligated along the way, and it's totally free for every bit of that. Do the phone call, do the walkthrough, get lots of awesome advice, and then see what your final numbers will look like. I think you're going to find it to be incredibly helpful for you that way. So what I'd encourage you to do is to give us a call or a text here. Again, I'll put our number up. Shoot us a text message or give us a call. We'll put it up here for you to get in touch with us. As an educated homeowner and as a smart consumer, I want you to be educated. I want you to know what we can do for you here and help you every step of the way when it comes to selling your home and making sure you do it the right way. We'd love to provide you with some helpful advice, answer all of your questions, and consider the possibility of accepting your project here to get you sold for absolute top dollar. So my encouragement for you today, we would absolutely encourage you to be very selective on the agent that you choose. Okay, timing comes into play, where you're going to move to comes into play, how effective their marketing is in finding your next place, if you need your agent to help you in finding your next place, and then timing all of that correctly. You get all of that on the free call. So let's just have a casual conversation. We'll bring up some things that maybe you never even thought of that will help you along the way with making a decision. Do you even want to make a move right now? So you'll want to base your decision on the marketing and exposure that can be provided, and then can that agent competently navigate this entire process for you for the sale of your home and possibly for the acquisition of your next house as well. We have a lot of unlisted properties here in the area. We have what we call a dream home finder program, where even if you think the home you want to move to doesn't exist, we can actually find that for you. And we do that for all the homeowners we're working with that are looking to move to that special house. So the homeowner that doesn't know what to look for in choosing a real estate agent, they'll naturally look for someone that is cheap or is related to them, or they know them from work or something like that. Sometimes they'll even look for someone that has sold a house in the same neighborhood before, which obviously makes no sense whatsoever. That has nothing to do with exposing your property to the most opportune buyers. My encouragement for you is to remember, when you're hiring a real estate agent, you're hiring a marketing specialist, not just someone that puts it on the MLS and fills in the blanks on the state purchase contract. Anybody can do that. That is of no use to you if they can't find a buyer willing to pay a premium fee for you to sell your home. I mean, you know, the sad part about this is if you go with a commodity type realtor, the only way a buyer buys your home is if it's the absolute best value compared to all of the other homes in the same price range, which means you need to be priced under them. Well, that's a bad way to go. You don't want to beat the competition by pricing under them. The only way the buyer will go with you is if they can't find anything else that's a lower price or a better property for their money. What if we could actually expose it to the right people? This might even be the only home that they look at. So it's of no use to you to have a lower cost agent or somebody you know if they can't get it in front of buyers willing to pay a premium fee because this is the home that they have to have. So that's what a targeted marketing specialist can do for you. And that's what you'll get when you hire our team here. If you decide you want to work with us and we agree to accept that project, this can be an awesome opportunity for you. And not only selling your home for top dollar, but if you are moving to another house, finding that perfect property that way. Okay. So what we do, I'd love to have our team take a look at your home here. I'm going to jump back onto a video here so we can kind of chat for just another moment here. But step one is for us to stop out and take a quick look at the home. At that time, we'll give you some ideas on the custom marketing campaigns that we'd put in place for your individual property. And we believe you'll find that this is by far the best option at the most affordable rate to net more from the sale of your home. And obviously that's the key factor for you here. So that's my little spiel here. Let me jump back to our video. A couple more things I wanted to share with you here. Just one second.
Okay, so that gives you some details here as far as how that target marketing approach works. And obviously choosing the right agent to sell your home can help you for selling it for a lot more money. But here's the key. And really the big problem a lot of homeowners have here in the Gainesville area is even if you can sell your home fast, and even if you can sell it for top dollar, there's a good chance you're not going to find the place that you're going to be happy moving to because inventory is so tight. So Jonathan, you've created a program here called the Dream Home Finder Approach. And with me kind of working on the marketing side of your business, it has been phenomenal how well this is working and finding your clients' unlisted properties that match exactly what they're looking for. Can you kind of talk a little bit about how that Dream Home Finder works?
Sure, yeah. The way the Dream Home Finder program works is that we sit down with you and we start talking about what your wants and your needs are. So for example, we're talking and you tell me that, so, well, you know, we have three kids. So that signals to me 4 bedrooms minimum, right? Or you also tell me that you have a dog. So if you have a dog, that signals, oh, I have to have a fenced in backyard. So again, so we find out all these wants and needs. You know, you may also tell me that you want to be in a specific subdivision or a certain school district because you don't want your kids to move around away from their friends and things like that. So, and then we go ahead and we market to those specific neighborhoods and we find people, sellers, who are willing to say to, you know what, I would consider selling my home. So again, we do that for you. And what that does is we get you to be the only buyer and the only one who knows about that particular home for sale. So again, you're not on the MLS, you're not on Zillow, where, you know, so there's no competition. And that's the beautiful part about the Dream Home Finder program.
Yeah, and I think the big benefit is, I mean, again, everybody knows they can sell their home quickly. That's not a problem. But when you go to look at Realtor.com or Zillow.com, you're actually looking at the overpriced leftover houses. I think we can all agree that best homes never hit the open market at all. I was talking to a friend the other day and he was describing the type of home he's looking for. I said, man, you can look on Zillow every single day of your life. You will never find that because there's like hundreds of people here that are looking for nice, clean, good quality, priced right properties. They never make it to the open market. So the key on the buy side for you to buy your family's next home is to work with an aggressive real estate agent that can find out exactly what you're looking for. And as Jonathan said, clear down to like fenced yard, hardwood floors, certain school district, certain price range, even style of floor plan that you're interested in, we can do a target marketing approach. He comes to me and says, here's what we're looking for this client. Let's put this whole thing together and find unlisted homes. So maybe we'll find five, six, even 10 houses that are unlisted. And what that means is there's no link for us to send you. There's no pictures for you to look at. It's literally you going to look at the homeowner's house and it's not on the market yet. So most of those nicer properties, they do sell immediately before they hit the open market. And that's really the key to finding a very nice home that your family's going to be happy in for many, many years to come. So, obviously the first step is to do that free phone consultation that we discussed here. You'll see the phone number below here. This does go directly to Jonathan, by the way. I should ask you, Jonathan, I know a lot of times people are worried it's going to go overseas or to an admin or something. They'll actually reach you in person, right?
I always answer my own phone. Absolutely.
Yeah, that's a big, big thing. Getting right to the source, getting good quality real estate information here for the Gainesville area, and really just deciding if now is the right time for you and your family. I'm sure you've got a lot of questions that need answered. If appropriate, Jonathan will schedule a time to come out and take a quick tour of your home. At that time, we can determine what it's worth right now, right down to the penny. We can determine, is there anything you can do to increase the value? Because you might need a little time to increase the value if you want to go that route. And then he'll also do a seller's net sheet, which will show you approximately what you'll walk away with if you should decide to sell. And I know a lot of people are pretty excited about that Dream Home Finder program. They'll say, I don't want to commit to selling yet, but let me go out and look at some houses. And Jonathan, I know you do that fairly often. Even if they haven't listed their home yet, you'll go out and try and help them in finding their next home, right?
Absolutely. And it's actually a big relief to them that they don't feel the pressure that they have to sell their home right away. So I go ahead, we go through that consultation process, go ahead and find those few neighborhoods that they want to live in. And then like I mentioned before, use our marketing dollars. We find the people who want to raise their hands who would want to sell their home in their particular neighborhoods. So now then we can go ahead and help them with the sale of their existing home.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's really the timeline that makes sense for most people. You wouldn't sell your car and then take the bus down to the dealership to find another car, right? We want to look for our next car first, and then, obviously do the trade-in program. So that's kind of how it works here on the real estate side as well. Step number one is to just have that totally free phone consultation. The cool part about that, Jonathan, you're not high pressure sales or trying to push them into anything. It's really just education and info gathering, right?
Yes, exactly. I mean, we're here to provide information, the latest data, and then we let you choose and make your decision accordingly. Absolutely.
Yeah, so the cool part about it is getting that initial consultation done. I've always said the confused mind says no. So even if you want to make a move, you've probably got a couple of questions or concerns or what about this or what about that. I think we can all agree your home's worth more today than it's going to be worth in a year or 2 years. We know where the economy's at right now. So it makes sense to sell right now, but everything has to line up properly for your family to find the next place, whether you're moving up or down or whatever the case is. And having a quick phone conversation with a real estate professional that knows how this process works can really help you tremendously here. So I would encourage you to grab your phone right now and send a text message or a phone call here to Jonathan. Have that quick call and see if it makes sense right now, or at least gather the info. You're going to be a smarter consumer and smarter homeowner that way. So
Absolutely.
That's the way to get started here. Jonathan, thanks so much for taking a little time here. Tell us a little bit about the program.
Of course. Thanks, Greg. I appreciate, you know, all of your help that you do for me.
Absolutely.
And yeah, looking forward to helping some more folks sell their home.
Perfect. So grab your phone now, text or call that number below. There's an email too, if you prefer a quick email, and we'll have a quick conversation, see if it makes sense to help you out. Thanks so much for watching. We'll talk to you here soon. Bye-bye for now.